And now a correction to a story we ran last week. Prince Charles is actually the one in the middle. So we apologize for that.